Hello, I'm BossmomQG. I'd like to thank you all for your support with my videos, and I hope that you enjoy this one, Flowetry, Feeling.
This is about love, freedom, aloneness, and understanding it. It's about being responsible, mature.
I'm emotional, you're emotional. Could be why we always argue our conversation short. We can't open up, it's just become much too difficult. I don't know what to do, don't know what to prove. This is more than me, so much more than you. Can we make it through? So you and I can't decide.
I just can't decide. I can't decide.
If it's you I want,
is it you?
Don't want to choose between having you in my life.
Do I have you?
I'm losing you for real because I caught feeling.
Are we falling in love with our fears? Cause we're acting like we're really here. We're not here.
Caught feeling, so
I'm not afraid of the pain.
I'm a stubborn girl, you're a stubborn guy. Could be why we fight all the time. If it's not your way, then it must be mine. Can't communicate, can't even compromise. I don't know what to do, don't know what to prove. This is more than me, so much more than you. Can we make it through? You and I can't decide. No,
I can't decide. It makes you feel short of breath. You feel winded. I must look like an enemy to you. It's cool. We have to die a little bit, you know.
I just can't pretend.
Just a friend, babe.
We took it further.
Passion still remains.
We are again because he comes.